flesh-fledged boys who were out of a childhood. The cousins who had irreplaceable family heirlooms in the safe deposit boxes. Couldn't he have waited until Schultz was, I don't know, outside to start the fight? Of course, then he would have probably threatened.
Six
nap
time.
Got it.
Captain, I've got eyes on a fist construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.